Somebody please tell me what happened. Cause hip hop used to be so good. You never hear some whack shit thrown up in my neighborhood. I come from a generation that claims it's misunderstood. But I see through those facades, and yo, I wish you would. Growing up with tag teams, so mixing salt and pepper, and even they were mainstream, but I didn't know any better. But even those songs were good with flavor soaked in every letter. We listened to the radio like we thought we would forever. Now we having kids ourselves that love these awful songs. They memorize the words so they can gangsta rap along. Some don't get what they mimic, could be evil and wrong. But they idolize these icons, so they're turning into pawns. And that's how you get played, for the defeat and for real. They buy up your soul, conceal it as a record deal. They steal the rug from under you, and before you can appeal, they move on to the next, these wolves are hungry for the meal. I'm getting
tired of the DVD, the radio be playing, so I make my own music to leave you bailing on your station. Patiently waiting for the change of situation, so I made my own music, cause I got tired of waiting. Not gonna listen to, not gonna give in to what they say. It's just
as a kid looking back, I was a little bit stupid, bumping my gangsta music and shit, man, I was influenced. Hear the hollering, hooping about the dollars and shooting. As a doofus, only natural that I would misconstrue it. But I learned to see through it with my vision improving, cause my life wasn't about that story, isn't inclusive. Learn to not be a fraud, a facade, it's simply intrusive. If you don't feel your own lane and only rock it if the shoe fits. Unfortunate, but more than not, this point is missing glue. It's like adhesiveness is more than lost, nobody's sticking to it. The industry, oh yes indeed, tells the artist to do this. Rather move a couple units instead producing a movement. And it worth the stay, believe you me, reducing to a ruin. They just perpetrate the DDD that these records be looping. Let's dissolve all this delusion, assassinating the nuisance by becoming the solution and choosing to go improve it. And I'm
tired of the DDD, the radio be playing, so I make my own music to leave you bailing on your station. Patiently waiting for the change of situation, so I made my own music, cause I got tired of waiting. Not gonna listen to, not gonna give in to what they say. It's just dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee.
I tried turning on the radio the other day and was amazed. These rappers didn't have nothing to say, and now I'm fearing the death of hip-hop could be near. And these rappers that are getting fame today ain't touching me lyrically. I'm like, Lord, help them, please. All I see are these R&B singers calling themselves MCs, and man, I can barely handle it. They can't spit and I unload the manuscript like a goddamn banana clip. No recognition and no one to help us, cause the real recognize real, but nobody else does. And I hate to admit it, but I know it, man. Nowadays we got rappers naming themselves after their favorite clothing brand. Shit is a shame, these spitters are lame, and all the real motherfuckers can't get in the game. Really, me and my kinfolk been broke. I'm going out of my mind riding the pine. Like, hey, put me in. Oh,
tired of the DDD, the radio be playing, so I make my own music to leave you bailing on your station. Patiently waiting for the change of situation, so I made my own music, cause I got tired of waiting. Not gonna listen to, not gonna give in to what they say.